Thank you for joining us. I'm Tom Zaleski.
And I'm Erin Davison. First tonight at 6, could your blood type put you at risk for COVID-19? Some international studies suggest there could be a link.
Local 5's Rhonda Fox talked to local doctors and brings us their reaction.
The 4 blood types, you have A, B, O, or 0, and AB.
Of the 4 blood types, studies report people with blood type O were less likely to test positive for COVID-19.
There was an initial report out of Wuhan, which was published. In the genotype that is associated to type O, then they discovered that they have about 10% less chances of contracting the coronavirus when compared to group A.
The New England Journal of Medicine is reporting that blood type O had a 35% less chance of being infected, while blood type A had a 45% greater chance. But doctors warn all types should take precaution.
I am O, and I don't feel protected. I still wear my mask, and I still wear my shield and everything else.
Everyone's still at risk. Whether you're O and have a less risk, it doesn't mean you're not at risk, and you shouldn't do anything different.
One study showed the blood group AB was 44% less likely to test positive for COVID-19. But there's not enough ABs, like myself, for any remarkable results.
Overall, the O blood group represents just under 50% of the population. The A blood group is a little under 40%. Drops down from there, B is about 11% of our population, and AB is about 5%.
Although studies show a decreased risk with type O, doctors say you can still get sick.
It's good news for you, but don't be too confident. Just wear your mask, do hand washing, keep social distance until we find a vaccine.
In Appleton, Rhonda Fox, Local 5 News.
Thanks, Rhonda. And the Community Blood Center is asking people who have recovered from COVID-19 to donate their plasma to help treat others who are currently battling the virus.
Wisconsin.